Yeah, we'll.
Meta Knight.
There we go. Wolf versus Meta Knight. Now, as a Wolf player, and with someone with a lot of ALX experience as Wolf, I think Wolf has a slight edge here. He wins this matchup just by a little bit. But when you get off stage, it doesn't look like that. It looks like he loses like 90-10, especially against ALX. He's so good at just capitalizing off any hit he gets. Puts you on ledge, you can't get out. I don't think that was supposed to be a side B there, and he's gonna eat a big damage for that. He probably meant to be reverse a laser. But look what happened, he just took like a fat 60. And that up B got neutered so hard. It's a shame. Or is it? Nah, that down B calling out his approach, because if you're not holding shield, you're just gonna get hit by that. But how do you know when it's coming? I don't know. You gotta listen. Really listen. Kinda like Snake. When Snake pulls a C4, Danny says there, people say you're supposed to react to that, but I really can't. When he says there, it's already over. If I'm within range and I'm not ready for it. Alex has a lead, and it looks like he's getting an even stronger lead. So he has no real reason to approach. But he will anyways, because he's Alex. And he's crazy. That grab, and just stop that up smash on the shield. And that jab too, it's just gonna eat through side B. There we go. Catching the roll. Can't be rolling against an up smashing Wolf. People are scared of Wolf side B at ledge, but shouldn't be if you're on stage. If you're going off stage, okay, then you can die really early, but if you're staying on stage, you're not gonna die until something like 150? Really late. As long as he's trying to 2-frame him and being careful with it, being smart, you can even react to it. You can see the wind up. Comes on something like frame 20, something like that. Slow enough, you can react. Ledge. Yeah, Jandell. I'm just gonna call him Jandell. Jandell's been really good at mixing with techs. Not teching plays all the time, not teching over here. And recoveries. I think get up attack should be really useful against Meta Knight. Yeah, right there, he used it. Get up attack into laser, it's the amazing combo. It's so hard to tell when Meta Knight's gonna land with something. He's just flying up there and you're holding shields. It's like, well, when's he gonna come down? I don't know. And then you just get hit.
Meta Knight wins.
It's my destiny. God, what do you mean? What is Aiden saying? Yo, Aiden, tell me how to pronounce Jandell's name. Is it Jandell or Jandell?
Meta Knight.
Oh, I got a match actually.